Wait, where is he at again? All the way down there? You have one? Oh, oh, place it, place it, place it, place it. I want to kill him. Hold on, I'll be right back. Hurry, place a tent. What? Guess what? I'm going to buy a trophy lodge. Yes, which one do I buy? This is the map that we're in right now? Where's that? What is that? What map is it in? What map is the thing in? Wait, do you have Silver Ridge? Fuck, I want to play it. Seek a Safari. Looks sexy. Hehe. Purchase the checkout. Madden 21's out. I'm not buying that. Waste of money. Mom, did you put it on my card? Who's texting me? Yep, I got $4, boys. Download. Okay. Where? Oh shit. What level is he? Shit, man. Oh shit. You had me change the time, correct? What, you want me to sit here? We got a slight problem. I ain't got a tripod. Nope. I left it at Layton. Okay, I'm gonna change the time. Oh shit, oh okay. Just leave your tent here, correct? I'm excited. Shit. My freaking thing came off my chair. My gaming chair. Where did I put that at? Or am I just freaking blind or something? Okay, I'm going in this little house thing to change it for you. Do you have this outpost that I'm at? Yeah. Okay, what time did you want me to change to? 10:20, okay. Yes, sir. 10:20, boom. Please. God, please let us kill this. How big is he? When I see him, am I gonna say holy shit? Yeah. Okay. Yep, good thing I'm streaming. Chat, get ready to fucking clip this. Okay, is that him? So, he's gonna come out at 300 yards. Oh shit. So he's dumb in the head. He just roasted his sister. Should I run? Wait. What color are black bug? I've never seen them. Should I walk more? What should I do? Okay. I'm gonna sit up against this tree. If he comes out on your side, what the hell am I doing? Try to creep over and black buck, female. Over near me. That male should be around here, yeah. That male's gonna come out. Where the hell's the buffalo? Aw, shit. That will ruin everything. Is that a lag spike? What's my ping? Damn, you have 214 ping. You have 214. 105 ping. You're good. Yeah. You had 214. I have some good ping right now, then. One oh five. It's near me. Where at? I'm watching this female over here. Up, oh, access deer. 233 for score. Is that good? So you're telling me earlier I chased one of them fucking 233, scored one for 30 minutes trying to kill him. God damn it, I chased that motherfucker for 2 hours. Like, I'm not joking, I chased one of them for a while. I don't think this motherfucker's coming out. I doubt it. Holy shit, that scared me. Look over, there's a fucking red deer. This female's just drinking. Near me? Shit. Okay. I'll bring it back. I'm back. out there. My living room. There he is. There he is. There he is. What level is that black buck, my guy? There's a male black buck on me. What level? Hell no, he's a 2. So the one that you seen is a level 5, correct? If I don't say anything and you hear a shot, just know it's him. Where? No. No. Oh, shit. There's a black buck right behind me. There's multiple of them. They're 100 yards away. Well, guess what? I'm walking TikTok. Fuck this. Yes, yes, yes. Walks kick cock. The same 2 ones that are over there. What time is it? So it's 10:53 right now. So what time did he come out? I think he came around fucking. Yeah, he came around like 13 something. Because when I changed the time, it was like 14 or freaking 15.
Gaming/editing setup part 2. I put down my extended mouse pad from Glorious, as well as my Apex Pro and Model O. Here's my Razer mouse bungee. Please don't hit on it. I'm gonna mount my boom arm for my USB mic on the right side of my desk, but I'm also upgrading to an XLR mic soon. Now here's all the cables that I have to plug in and cable manage. Stay tuned for part 3. Building my new gaming slash editing setup, part 3. Now it's time to organize all of these cables. I found these cheap cable clips on Amazon and they have 3M adhesive on the back. I'm also using these Velcro straps to group all of the cables together. I also cut a command strip in half and mounted my power strip underneath my desk. Here's what my desk looks like with most of the cables tidied up. All the links to my specs as well as products I used in this series is in my bio. Go check it out, guys. Building my new gaming slash editing setup, part 3. Now it's time to organize all of these cables. I found these cheap cable clips on Amazon.
I mean, do you want to walk around?
I'm also using these Velcro straps to group all of the cables together. I also cut a command strip in half and mounted my power strip underneath my desk.
Is that a mule deer over there? Multiple mule deers? I see him.
Building my new gaming slash editing setup, part 3. Now it's time to organize all of these cables. I found these cheap cable clips on Amazon and they had... I'm finally gonna try out vertical monitors and see what all the hype is about. I'm doing this mainly so I can fit my camera lens in between my monitors.
Let's wait a couple more minutes to see if it'll come out. Because it's 11:06, let's wait like a couple minutes. Did he come out on my side? Wait, can you repeat what you said? Sorry.
Ever wondered if these Wi-Fi antennas actually work?
Okay.
So right now I'm running Wi-Fi off the Asus B550E motherboard. Here's a quick speed test. We have 75 download and I finally bought a ring light. Now I'm a professional TikToker. So the package came with this pretty nice stand as well as the ring light, obviously, and I believe both of them were $40 together. Let's check it out. So the first thing is actually another stand. It just sits on your desk. It's pretty small. And then here's the actual ring light. It looks like it's pretty solid construction, and then it's also a USB cable, which I really liked. The remote for all your settings, you can change the brightness, intensity, color, stuff like that. And in this middle part, it can actually hold your phone. Here's it all set up. The stand is actually very solid. I'm really surprised by the quality of this thing. So let's turn it on. There we go. Let's see what auto does. Ooh, RGB. Nice. And then this three-color one just cycles through different tones of white. Guys, I finally bought a ring light. Now I'm a professional TikToker. So the package came with this pretty nice stand as well as the ring light, obviously.
I mean, what do you want to do?
So the first thing is actually another stand. It just sits on your desk. It's pretty small. And here's the actual ring light. It looks like it's pretty solid construction. And then it's also a USB cable, which I really liked. They're well for all your settings. You can change the brightness, intensity, color, stuff like that. And in this middle part, it can actually hold your phone. Here's it all set up. The stand is actually very solid. I'm really surprised.
Okay, I think you should walk over to me. There's a 3 very easy black buck, and a 2, and then a female. And I didn't even see the 3, so that buck could be over here somewhere. Or he could just be behind a lot of trees walking in somewhere. And pops up. Another warning call. I mean, do you want me to take down his black book? Alright, let's wait like a couple more minutes and we'll see what happens.
Lobster on the neighborhood to practice for his test. What are your test. Good luck.
I hear them coming up. Oh my gosh, he's right here. Okay, let's find out.
Did you get it?
Oh, 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 oh. Never mind. You think we should get out of this area and wait a couple minutes? Leave the tent here. Just leave the tent here. It's okay. What should I do? I'm gonna go back over there. Guess what? I'm going back over. Seven very hard red deer. Looks like a giant red deer, by the way. Yep. If you ask me, that's a damn fucking big fucking red deer. Hold up. Oh. I can't tell. I seen shit sticking up out of the head, and it was black. That's all I know. And it walked into a damn bush. It was on the right side. I'm gonna go to the left side and see if these other ones are still over here. They're still over here. It's a twin miner and that damn female. And that damn three, very easy. Damn, why are these things still over here, huh? Should have just tracked him in the beginning with. Let's give this spot a couple minutes and we'll come back, I guess. Just leave this spot. I'm gonna watch some TikTok. Did you leave that spot? Okay, let's wait a couple minutes and we'll go back, okay? You should tell me when it's a good time that we should go back. Yep. Hi, hello.
Hello.
Who's up?
I was driving around my Jeep the other day, and I came across a sunflower patch. So I took out my snippers, and I walked through the patch looking for the perfect sunflower. And guess what? It was right over there.
Huh? Hold up. What? Wait. What? 19? Wait, what? 38.
Alright, I just need to shoot one more freaking water buffalo. It's a pistol, and then I'll have my hand.
Speaking of water buffalo, there's like 8 near me. Oh, I see a black buck. I see a black buck. He looks like he's big. I can't spot him. He's too far. No, he's gone. Did you hear me?
Did you see him?
I don't know. He looked big. He went into the bushes. He went up past the trees. That female is still fucking over here. You know, man, I don't think we're gonna get our chance.
Don't say that, we might.
I doubt that.
You don't know.
I know.
We should be 11-5.
At least need to get a cool kill for my trophy lodge. Tell him I killed a diamond.
He said you still don't have any diamond dots.
Fast travel to fast travel to me.
I did. You just fast traveled somewhere else.
Yeah, that's what I meant. That place that I just went to.
Alright, you gonna
take it.
Yep. It's okay, he can shoot here too.
Check it out. Look at my new scope for the pistol.
Bring it here.
Why'd you shoot?
I didn't shoot.
If it did.
I don't know what's up with my game. I did not shoot. Oh, God. I can't see. Wait, I didn't see your pistol.
Oh.
I can't see it. I'm gonna get in the box blind. Where are you going down there?
At 100 yards.
Okay, same.
Oh, that was way off.
God dang, my aim! What target are you shooting?
All of them.
I don't see you. I can't hear your damn gun. You see that bird right there?
Yeah.
Watch his head. Oh, that bird's kind of dead, if you ask me. My gun is shooting to the left. There we go. I'm gonna shoot my bow at the bird. You watching the bird? I hit high. Did I hit high?
Yeah.
How about now?
Nope. Still didn't hit it. Nope.
What? I'm gonna aim super high. Okay, that, okay. Okay, there. Is it high? Still over it?
Yep. Look, hold on. Right, that time you got it dead on, but the other ones were way over. Come look at it.
Hold on, I'm gonna shoot this. Okay, what the heck's off my gun? My bow. Oh, look at this, look at this, look at this animal. I'm smoking it. What? Okay, never mind.
Black buck?
Yeah. Shot him right in the head.
No, you went over the head.
What?
Yeah, come here and look. You literally went right over the head. No, you gotta come here and check this out real quick. It is funny.
But I'll scope in with my gun.
You went right.
Get in the small box blind. Alright, shoot. Okay, shoot 100. Shoot 100. I smoked it, dead ringed it. 10 ringed it right in the middle. Did you shoot? What gun are you using?
What?
What gun are you using?
My pistol.
I cannot hear it. Can you hear my gun? I don't see it. Can you see my bullets going into the target? Dude, I cannot see your freaking. Why'd you fast travel?
I was down shooting my pistol.
Dang.
No, Chase, turn it back.
Can this muzzleloader shoot out to 100?
Yes.
Dang, I need to go to a different range. Shooting high at 100.
Yeah.
Like a little.
I need my.
Dude, this thing shoots high. Fucking muzzleloader out to 100. Hell high. Finally hit a little bit of the red. I gotta aim like right. Ah, god damn it. I don't know what's up with this gun. Did I hit that ring on that? What was that one? Let me try again. Shorty a little baddie. How about whatever this one is? It's high out to 70 yards. It's hella high. There we go. Aim an inch low and I got high on the friggin' red. Bam. Really low. How about dead center right here? Dead center. You there?
Yeah, I'm here.
I swear, all these guns shoot to the left. My favorite gun, the sound of the gun. And the most accurate is the 223. First shot, I put right on a dead center. At 100 yards.
Do you like the 223?
Second shot. Same thing. Third shot, I mean, a little low. At 100. Dead center. Low, rushed it. Better go check over at the place again. You're already over.
I'm already over here.
You see anything?
Nope. I've been over here for like 5 minutes.
Might get off.
Like get off Hunter? Like get off the game?
Yeah, off my PS4.
Well, at least you know you have a 5 medium that black book something around here.
Yeah. Well, are you gonna be on tomorrow?
Yeah.
Okay. I will be on tomorrow.
Okay.
First. I could drop one. What the hell?
That was an alien call for red deer.
You see that little brown thing right up on that hill? I'm about to drop that thing. I could drop it with a 223. You ready? You ready for this shit? See ya. Go see if she dies. Yeah, you got a buffalo coming at you, bud.
Where?
Right there.
Did you spot him?
Look in front of you.
I don't see him.
Bud. Oh, he's gone. He's gone.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
No, he's coming down at you. Oh, there's two of them. You're fucked. I'll help you. I'll drive a quad over there. Let me get my M1 ready. And if you got a fire at him, fire at him. Yeah, I'm about to track my female that I shot. Shot her over here somewhere, I don't know where. I know I got a good shot on her. Should be like right around here where I shot her. There's blood. Or is that from yours?
I don't know.
It's from mine. Are you tracking it? I think you're tracking mine, buddy. Mine's going this way. Oh, yours is dead right here. See him? And that bush. I've been finding your stuff recently. This bitch is, well, 223 kill a mule deer. I know I got a perfect shot on this mule deer. This motherfucker's still at 75. Oh, there's another outpost right here. Okay.
You have a good one.
I'm gonna be on tomorrow. What time are you gonna be on tomorrow? Okay, same.
I know that's why I'm telling you about it.
Okay, see ya.
See ya. You have a good one.
You too.